We'll be right back. Clearly a result of synaptic misfire.